surprised the Syndicate is still standing after all this shit we've thrown at him.
I don't see a reason to stop.
Not saying we should.
All right. Then see you at the broken shillelagh.
I'm late! You got insurance.
Doesn't seem like your kind of place, Pierce.
What's the hate? Beer is cheap, and I'm the best looking motherfucker in here.
Look, you may think it's time to kick back, but I'm done toying with these bastards. I want Loren, and I want him now. So where is he?
No idea. But 10K says he's hiding out in that big-ass skyscraper.
Nah, Loren's a tactician. He's not gonna hole up in a building that screams, I'm a criminal mastermind. I need something concrete.
To hit up Powder.
I don't have time for a stripper.
No, Powder's a designer gun store downtown. I saw some of Loren's thugs talking to the owner. There's gotta be something there.
All right, let's go shopping. Shaundi, give me good news.
We're gonna burn Powder to the ground.
That's a little extreme.
See you there.
Shaundi, wait. Oh, boy. People with guns in there. We'll go in the back way.
You don't think the back's guarded?
There's like two punks.
What about the inside, motherfucker?
Put in your tampons and let's do this.
Still got it. Great plan, Shaundi.
You said two guys. Not my fault.
No, I'm serious. This is my kind of plan.
Get them off me.
Just like old times.
Let's get inside.
They have snipers in here!
Oh.
get the...
Whoever's in charge here probably knows where to find Loren.
Let's head to the office and see if they're hiding under their desk.
This can't be good.
Minigun!
To win.
Giving him a choice.
Nice one, boss.
Say you're gonna own this city.
Just like old times.
Guess the manager cleared out.
I'll get what I can off the computer.
The best.